put all these videos on your YouTube channel.
All right.
Okay.
I will.
It says, long ago, there used to be some weird punk brothers got locked in some chain is what happened.
Oh, no.
You have to go find them.
Then let's go find them.
Ajax, you?
Ajax is going to keep track of it?
Yeah.
All right.
You stay there.
All right, let's go.
Oh, I got it.
Look out for the sharks. Wait, good. Look out.
I about fell off.
There's a shark right there.
Ajax.
Look out.
I got one on Ajax.
I got one on my foot. Dre, get it off my foot. There's one on my foot.
One.
Dre, help. Dre, help. It's, ow. Ow. Dre, we gotta get out of here.
Fine.
We gotta escape. We gotta go back to the old fort. Come on.
What's
we gotta get really fast, okay? Wait. Okay, we have to go at the same exact time. Ready, set, go.
Hurry!
Whew. Here, get in the old fort. The sharks can't find us here.
You stay here.
No, we gotta hide. We gotta hide.
This bad guy's after. You gotta go whoop him in the face. Please
let's go whoop him in the face then.
Okay, let's go.
Come on, let's go whoop him in the
face.
Alright, Dre, we gotta go to the new fort. Get the two bow and arrows, and then we gotta go to the new fort.
Why?
Because I heard some bad guys over there with the trolls.
Oh no, run!
Yeah, we need to hurry.
I got to touch Mama Cat. Hurry!
Did you get it?
Protect the bad
guys
from us.
Okay, we got the arrow. Okay. You ready? You need to make a plan because there's a lot of trolls over there.
The plan is you will jump out, I'll jump out, and I will scare them if there's any more.
How about I distract them and then you get them?
Okay.
All right, let's go. Ready? All right,
yeah.
Let's go. Get him! All right, Dre, you got him. Come on, let's go tackle him. Come on. Throw your bow and arrow on him. All right, we got him pinned.
Let's just leave him, right?
The bow and arrows?
No, the troll.
Yeah.
All right, let's go.
Where do we need to go?
There. I just got a message from Snickers. He said he spotted some trolls out there.
Okay.
All right, let's go. Here's your staff.
Oh, yeah.
Got it? Now, come on, follow me. We gotta go this way so they don't see us. We gotta be sneaky because they're in there.
Yeah, they're right
flipped
in there.
Over. We need to go over here. We need to go over to this tree.
Over
here. Get over here. They might have saw us. We need to hide. Alright, stay here.
Oh my gosh, Dre. There's a bunch of them. There's so many.
Alright, Dre. You gonna leave your staff here? Are you going to, or are you wanting to take it?
It's stuck.
It's stuck? Here, let me get that. All right, get over here. We need to get ready to take these trolls on, okay? You ready? Let's go. All right, let's move along the wall. Wait. Let's move along the wall
over
to Snickers. He's in the back right corner, okay? We gotta be really sneaky. And can't let the trolls see us, okay? We gotta be sneaky, come on. All right, you ready? All right, let's keep going. Hey, where are those? You see these? Hey, they're bombs. They're bombs. All right, Dre, do you want the purple or red one?
Purple.
All right, you get the purple one, I'll get the red one. These might be useful. All right, come on. We gotta be quiet. Get over here, come on. The trolls might see you. Hurry.
Here, get in here, get in here. Get in here.
This is a fort, right?
This is our hiding spot.
We gotta get in there.
That shed right there. That's where all the trolls are hiding. Okay. Now, if we take both of our bombs and we throw them in and then we run in with our arrow.
No, it's gonna blow up on you.
Alright, Dre, we got him. You go around that side. I'll make sure to look in through the top to see if they're all on. Okay? Go around right here. Oh my gosh, Dre. Here, give me this. Alright, let's go. You go around that side. I'll go in around this side, alright?
This side?
Yeah, go around those sticks right there, and then I'll go around this side. Oh, Dre! Dre, here, Dre. There's two over on that side. Okay, stay down. Dre, there's two over there, so we're gonna have to both go around the sticks right here, alright? We gotta be really, really quiet, alright? So, you gotta be really sneaky. The door is right on the front side of this, and they're all trapped in that back corner, so you remember that? So, okay, you ready? Let's go. Look out for the poop. Look out. All right, there's a bunch of trolls in there.
Wait, what?
The mystery bandit's gonna give us a ride, and he's gonna...
Did you call him?
Yeah.
All right.
There he is.
He's walking up this way. He's gonna come in behind us. Let's sneak over there. Let's try to get over behind that tree. And then we'll get him from the far side, all right?
That tree?
Meet the mystery bandit over at that tree. Come on, let's go.
Come on.
You gotta be sneaky. We gotta go fast. Come on, go. Get down behind this big plant. They can't see us behind plants. They took the mystery bin.
No.
Oh no.
We have to go save him.
Look, they brought him into there. We gotta go save the mystery bin. Alright, let's go. Come on, Snickers.
Snickers, come on.
Charge! We gotta get in there. Fast. Run up on the right wall. This side. Come on. Okay, they're all on the inside right here. Oh, get him. We gotta get in there. All right, here's one. They're knocked out. We gotta capture them. Dre, look out for that fire right there. Look out for the fire. All right, repair the bomb. Okay, they're knocked out. All right, go get him. Go get the mystery bandit.
I'll whack out the door.
Here, Dre, get out. I got the bomb. I'll set up the bomb and get out of here. You get out of here first so you can be safe. Run. I'll try to make it out. Take this. Get as far as you can. If I don't make it, then thank you for helping me.
Okay.
Goodbye.
Trying to make it.
Run, Dre, run. I'm going to set up the bomb. Come on. Run. Get far away. Come on, go. It's set. It's rolling. Ah!
It's gonna blow.
All right, Dre. We both made it out. We got all the trolls. Good job.
You get that.
All right.
You came on
good. We did good. We got all the trolls. And we saved everybody. Let's just head back to the fort. Okay, let's go lay down our stuff back here in the fort, and let's just sit down and call it a day. All right, sit down, have a seat.
It was a fun time. I am all by myself with no one else. Everything is better without you because I can win too. And we had to sneak in our fort, then we had to do that. Now I have to go.
Bye.
Well, make sure to subscribe if you like this video. Bye.